Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Shalom, family. The Lord bless you. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Amen. If this is your first time seeing me, this is the Word and Prophecy with Stephen Boy. If you're new, you're welcome. Thank you so much for taking a pause and clicking on this video. I pray that the Lord will bless you mightily in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God and to you, my beloved returning subscribers. Thank you so much for always coming back. May God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Right now, I'm going through my notes, and one of the message that I read was, God, it is not in God's nature to hide his glory from you. It is not in God's nature to hide his glory from you. The reason we are not experiencing the grace of God or the glory of God, it is because of us. It is because of our limitation. We limit our minds not to receive the glory of God. We limit ourselves not to receive the glory of God. It is not in God's position to stop you from receiving the blessings of God. It is not in God's position to stop you to receive the glory of God, but it is in your position. You are the one, you are the determinant factor of whether you are going to receive the glory of God or not, of whether you're going to receive. Put yourself in the position, put yourself in the character, and put yourself in the authority to receive the glory of God. It is not in God's position to stop you from receiving the glory of God. And you know, when the glory of God is upon a man, everything about a man is made easy. I want to pray for you that from today, you're going to enjoy God's glory in Jesus' mighty name. I pray for you in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus. From today henceforth, on our grace, I pray, may you experience the glory of God in no small way. May the glory of God come upon your life, come upon your children, come upon everything that your hand touches in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I hope you received this word with gladness, and I hope it met you well. The culture of heaven is blessing. Now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May God cause his countenance to shine upon you. May God be gracious to you. May God give you peace in Jesus' mighty name. The shalom of the Lord. May nothing be missing for you, and may nothing be broken for you. You are blessed of God in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.